Boys, 22 days. That is how many days until we can start playing Madden 23. I am so freaking excited. 22 days. Can you guys comment King Henry? Because he wears number 22, 22 days till Madden 23. But right now we're Madden 22, and let's open some training variety packs. All right. Training variety packs. No special achievements we're looking for. We hopefully don't kill all the training. But can your boy get his first 99 overall redux pull? We've only got 3 weeks left. EA, can you do it for us? Like, come on. How about you guys? What are your guys' chances of pulling 99s out of these? Like, I feel like other than golden tickets... Ooh! 97 redux as I'm talking. I never... Obviously, you're going to be like, oh, you just pulled 90s. I never get good reduxes out of these. I'm always ripping 91s. So, getting that 97 was pretty special for me just now. It was a good moment for me. I think probably my best redux pull, to be honest. But... Have you guys pulled 99 reduxes? I feel like that's like the coveted card for me right now. Like, golden tickets are great and all. I mean, if we pull golden ticket Lamar, it's Lamar. Obviously, I want to pull it. I want to pull all the golden ticket Lamars. But have you guys had good luck pulling these really high overall reduxes? Because I've had absolutely no luck whatsoever. It's almost embarrassing. So... Maybe we can change that today. Today's a good day. Today's a great day, guys. So I know this is a later upload. I just was slammed today, so I did not have a chance to really get anything. I actually had to work at 3 a.m., so I couldn't even pre-record this last night because your boy just needed to sleep. Wrong Lamar Jackson. All right, EA. But yeah, so that worked. Got a little nappy in. Had to do some family stuff, and here we are. Johnny. So we do have a golden ticket giveaway going on from my video a couple days ago. From my wager little video thing that I did, which I think is fun. I'm going to do that like two or three times a week right now, just because I want to give you guys cards. So that's what we're going to do until Madden 23. Maybe we'll keep it going in Madden 23 with, like, obviously, it would be like, ooh, can I get an 85 or higher, or I'll give one away? I think that'd be cool. Won't be as often because those cards are going to be more expensive than a golden ticket is right now. 93 TB12. All right. Lost my train of thought. Oh, I was talking about my day. Yeah. So, it's been a long one. But here we are. I got my nap in. My wife is actually out shopping with the kiddos, so I was like, let's hop on the sticks a little bit. But yeah, I'll also be announcing the giveaway. See, I might have already said all this, but I am so ADD sometimes. Forget what I say. But, we will be announcing the giveaway winner in tomorrow's video, which we're probably going to record right after this one. Maybe another wager video. So if you want to risk it, you're not really risking anything. You're just offering me a trade. Unless I pull the 99. But that'll be tomorrow's video. And I'm also working on changing the setup. I'm actually thinking a 93 redux here. Joe Thomas. So I've got two... like framed things in my room here. I've got a sign. They're both signed. One's by Lamar Jackson and one's actually by Justin Tucker. So I have a signed Lamar Jackson jersey on this wall back here. And then I got the record setting field goal by Justin Tucker signed on this wall. But my goal is to get one of them in the background of my videos for Madden 23. So I'm working on like kind of changing the setup. It's I would prefer it to be the jersey because that's cool, but I'm going to have to, like, change where my desk is. And just based off of, like, room setup and location of everything, I don't think I'll be able to make it work. Just because where I got to put stuff and everything, I think it's going to have to be, we'll have the Tucker jersey in the background, and then I'll have some memorabilia stuff along with it. Ooh, let's go! We did it! 99 Series Redux! Sean Taylor, my guy, we did it. I don't even know how much he's selling for. It's only $200,000. He's not like crazy expensive, but I have not had any luck. We did it. Oh, I'm so pumped. That has been like the hardest thing for me to do. Boys, if you saw that poll, smash the like button for that poll. Thank you. Oh, I've been trying so hard to get one of those. It's crazy. I was, like, getting ready to switch packs, but I've also been, like, trying to keep my coin stack fairly high for whenever we get these half-price packs that EA should have given us by now. Like, we got 3 weeks left, and there's barely anyone playing the game. Like, give us half-price. Like, what are you really missing out on, EA? No one's spending points anymore. I haven't spent points on this game in probably, like, at least 2 months. It's probably been less than that, or not quite that long, but like realistically it's been a minute since we put any points into this game. But I think we're gonna do a monster pack opening to start off Madden 23. Like, my obviously in the first couple of days we're gonna just like play it by ear. We'll obviously open a couple bundles. We'll see what the packs look like. We'll go over some players, stuff like that. Like, I took off work for the first, like, 4 or 5 days that Madden 23 is out. Like, from release date up through, like, the first Legends drop. So, I'm going to probably do, like, 2 videos a day, I think, throughout that time frame. If I'm super ambitious, maybe more, but I don't want to, can't flood it too much. So I'll probably do 2 a days if you guys are cool with that. Just working on some different things. I'll be a lot of grinding, but yeah. So I'm super excited for that. But yeah, I'll do like a monster pack opening for the first LTD of the game, or the first good LTD. Hopefully, it's like that first weekend and it's like Legends. And we get some good legends, which they should give us really good legends to start out. But if I remember, there wasn't LTD legends. So I don't know if I wait till the first LTD legends drop. I didn't take that before. So we'll figure it out. Here, let's just do, we're going to do my signature send-off, it seems like. 5 more training variety packs. Then we're done. Let's see if we can get one more good pull here. Pack number one. Uniforms. Love it. Love pulling uniforms. Numero dos. It's going to be 88 Michael Pouncey. Let's go. Number 3. Give us that good, EA. Give us a common strat card. That's what I was really hoping for, so thank you. Giving us, like, the pull we not necessarily we wanted, but we needed. Another uniform. Can we get one player card? But final pack of the video here, boys. Controller's down. That means I cannot pick it up again. And it's a strat. This is an uncommon strat card. Well, guys, 99 Redux pull. I'm so excited. Smash that like button. Sub if you're new. I'll see you guys soon. Love y'all. Stay safe.